Shalom, I'm Messianic Rabbi Zev Porat. We are in the season of the Feast of Trumpets, Yom HaTorah, as shofars are being blown in Israel. We pray that the Jewish people and the nations will hear the joyful sound. Psalms 89 verse 15, blessed are those that know the joyful sound, that they'll come to know that Yeshua, Jesus, is the Messiah, Yeshua is God. We'd like to wish you and your loved ones a happy Feast of Trumpets, happy Yom HaTorah from Jerusalem, Israel. Let's continue to stand together as the one new man, Ephesians 2:15. Bring the gospel back to Jerusalem and go home. I'm Messianic Rabbi Zev Porat, sending you blessings from Jerusalem, Israel, in the mighty name of Aliyah Yehuda, the Lion of the tribe of Judah, Jesus Yeshua. Amen.